Hallo iedereen, dit is Goede School en welkom terug bij een nieuwe serie. Vandaag gaan wij iets nieuws, niet wat ik normaal zou uploaden, maar dit is voetbal van de week. Dus ik ga jullie de van alle belangrijkste wedstrijds elke week alle goals tonen en vooral de hoogtepunten en de kaarten en zo. Dus eerst komt de Premier League, daarna komt de Calcio A en daarna hebben we ook nog League A en dan hebben we ook nog de Spaanse League. En dus zeker een duimpje omhoog als je deze serie elke week wilt. En doei!
As they get the corner, Lito attacks out on the near post. Aguero has found the net, pokes it in on the back post. Man's face. And it's run all the way in here to Yaya Toure, who goes down in the box under Mee's challenge. No foul. Fernandinho's effort is blocked, and there still might be something. And Fernandinho, I think he's overrun it. No, Aguero! I don't think he knew much about it.
Позиционная атака Тоттенхэма.
Да, и вот такие разрывы в линиях у Челси. Посмотрите, Эриксон бьет! Кристиан Эриксон, легкий какой гол забивает.
У Челси должно быть больше сил, потому что команда не была задействована в Еврокубке матча. Атака, удар на исполнение, красота! Ну какой же сейчас...
Так и Челси, Азар. И опять увлекается Уокер, его нет на своем рабочем месте. Страхует его Дайер, мяч штрафной, Диего Коста. Коста, можно катить
сюда! Момент! И гол! Все-таки гол! Мне в какой-то момент показалось, что защитник...
Dan, Benteke, down towards Wilfried Zaha. Can Zaha turn? He can! Zaha puts Crystal Palace in front! And it's towards Amat. That's a foul. Puncheon. Watch Puncheon's eyes. No eyes whatsoever for the Sigurdsson to try and blast it through. It's Sigurdsson! That's it! Swansea's 10th corner. Sigurdsson with it. And headed towards goal! Now did that go in? That most certainly did! Sigurdsson's free kick. Header on by Amat and turned in by Leroy Furick! Goodbye with it. It's towards Scott Dan, who gets the header down, and it's in off Tompkins. Crystal Palace are right back in this. So these 11 Palace players are the ones who are going to have to drag their team back into it, and they might do so here, and they have. It's towards Scott Dan, who got his head to it, but Deke off the post and turned in. What a turn in at the far away from Ward. Llorente. What a save that is from Hennessy, and it's turned in for the equaliser! The goal. Lofted into the penalty area, arriving late and still did Llorente! Goal number 5 for Swansea!
Non importa, dopo la disastrosa prestazione degli Azzurrini in Europa. Partenza sprint dell'Inter, aggressiva come richiesto da Viola, al terzo dalla sinistra Ansaldi respinge corto la difesa Viola, Brozovic scarica al destro, Inter in vantaggio, primo gol in campionato, campo al nono, Perisic sfonda da sinistra, calcia Tatarusano, sfiora Candreva, non perdona e sigla il 2-0 per l'Inter, seconda rete in Candreva, d'esterno, gran suggerimento per Icardi. Le finte che mettono a sedere Rodriguez, l'istinto dell'attaccante di razza per il 3-0, avvio da incubo per i Viola. Undicesimo gol in rallenta, al 36esimo gran lancio di Badeli a pescare Kalinic, il croato trafigge Andanovic per il 3-1. Sesto gol in campionato, perdi lanciato a rete. D'Amato non ha dubbi ed estrae il cartellino rosso, Fiorentina indietro. Ma attenzione alla Fiorentina, al 17esimo si affida alle ripartenze, Borca Valero pesca Ilicic, va via, ha spazio, lasciato libero, la conclusione che non dà scampo ad Andanovic, 3-2 e siamo al 91esimo, Perisic, le finte in area per liberarsi al tiro, la respinta di Tatarusano si avventa Icardi per il 4-2 che chiude la partita, 12esimo gol.
He's all around it, has to try and block it out. Up against Anthony Lopez, he scores confidently. Ligon, Leon, Raphael into the area, bends one off the post, and a chance on the rebound, and it's taken. Devastating finish. Aurier, Leon, rushing players back. Mounier getting forward, and in towards Edinson Cavani. That's what he does best.
Pulled over the top for Vitolo. Nice turn from Vitolo. Oh, it's in! Thank you, especially since the goal. Things have really livened up here. There's a chance for Valencia now. Would you believe it? And it... As the corner comes in. The shot from distance and